The rigorous testing that Dana puts all of its components through is to ensure that our customers receive the best product that they can. The beam fatigue testing simulates the vehicle loading. As the vehicle's going down the road, that axle's bending or deflecting. So our test is simulating that, and we want to ensure that we don't have any issues or any failures of that housing throughout the life of the vehicle. Our impact testing is a test that's developed to simulate a clutch dump situation. That's a very severe test and very severe load on the powertrain. So we want to ensure that there's no failures that are occurring when those situations do happen. The spin loss is where we're just looking at the churning losses or the frictional losses that occur within the axle due to the oil as it just spins or travels through the axle. So when we start looking at efficiency, we're actually looking at very low amounts of torque loss. Overall, those efficiency losses are very critical to the fleet owners. Because any improvement that they can get in efficiency is going to result to improvement in cost savings to them or money to the bottom line for them. As part of our efficiency testing, we also test our competitors' axles. And the reason we do that is so that when we do our efficiency testing, we're able to do a direct correlation of what our competitors' products are capable of doing as well as our products. With the type of testing that we do, Dana's product is more efficient than what's on the market today.